Big new signing for Newcastle United, Joe Willock, who was there on loan from Arsenal last season. And he meets the Newcastle fans for the first time, of course. Micah, how significant could this business prove to be?
Yeah, it's great. I think 25 million could prove to be a lot of money, but for his record last season, what did he get? Seven or eight goals in a row.
Which was incredible. 18 total, seven on the bounce.
The dressing room a lift as well, because they know his quality. They know what he can do. He already knows the players and the staff, so it will fit right in perfectly.
Give them Geordies a lift. You listen to them there. Yeah, I mean, look, he's going to have an awful lot of expectation when they buy that. They're going to look to him now and go, look, he's our main signing, or should I say only signing for Newcastle. So
should we say first?
First.
There might be some more.
Look, he was brilliant last season when he went there for him.